Kim, tell me what's going on here. I can see the firefighters are cutting a line in the roof.
Yes, that's called a trench cut, and that is a way to cut off the fuel for the fire, and so they can contain the fire and not lose the rest of the building. So we're hoping that it will actually be successful.
Okay, and then just for them, can you give me your name and spell it again?
Kim Kosmas, and that's K-O-S-M-A-S.
Okay, thank you, Kim.
You're welcome.